To search the camp for the sacred items in Archaeology for Beginners for Rainfalls in Red Dead Redemption 2, enter the camp from the path just below it. Go around the outside of the camp just inside the wagons until you get to the other side. Cut into the camp and go to the main area. The sacred items are on the ground in front of a tent. Go back towards the outside of the camp and finish your circle of the camp to escape.